name is Dave, and welcome to another video. This is probably going to be the only video for today, just because of the fact that my roommate, the one that I share a room with, is trying to sleep pretty much all day today because of how much he physically works himself throughout the week. Which actually leads me into the topic that I want to talk about. And does involve him in the sense of what the topic is. As much as I hate sports personally, I can't help but commend those who work their damnedest to be able to actually do the sports. For example, this roommate of mine, Zeke, he does rugby, and holy hell, he works himself down to the bone. Literally. I can't help but commend him for the efforts that he puts through to be able to go do that much. And he's not the only one. Pretty much every single person who's ever done sports like this, whether it's rugby, football, lacrosse, baseball, softball, you name it, basketball, hockey, I'm literally trying to name every sport that comes to my mind. That'll take a while. I can't help but commend those who take the time to do stuff like this. The effort that's put into, like, the physical work that's put into being able to do these kind of things is, personally, in my opinion, phenomenal. And I don't know, personally, if I'd be able to do it myself. I don't know. As much as I don't like watching or playing sports personally, I cannot deny that those who do enjoy it or do work for it, I can't help but applaud them. I know, it kind of makes me look a little bit blasphemous or not really hypocritical, but something like that, I guess. But it is what it is. Either way, I'm going to leave this shorter video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, push that like button, and so far you can't see it anymore. It's so hard to tell by the camera is. If you agree with anything I said on this video, or if you disagree, let me know in the comments below. Want to check out any other live stuff I've done prior to this? Click the links on the side of my head, whether it's the ones about me or discussion and rants, kind of like this one. If you really like this kind of stuff, please consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't yet, or sharing out this video to spread the word about this kind of channel, whether it's this video or gaming stuff. Yeah. In the meantime, though, I'm gonna head off, but I hope to see you guys in another video. Bye for now.